going to the events and ask for advice from my lawyer because there is a pending case. What we got from the RDC of Las Piñas is just temporary restraining order. So recently, a video with me, Market, has been circulating in the social media. I have this to say. I filed a case before the regional trial for Las Piñas because of the prohibition of the PFRB to accept our friendship sticker to pass through the rooms of the PF Resort Village. And that is against the local legislation. So I filed a case so that people can still use the friendship. And we were even at the RO. They were even at the RO, so the VF Resort Village cannot anymore stop the people from using the friendship. Siguro, dun siya nag-hangit sa akin. Kasi, that will bring down the income. Because they're charging $2,500 per speaker. So, yung friendship speaker is for the speaker. So, since then, I have encountered problems involving the PFRB Homeowners Association. The first is that they are removing the signages, and that indicate that PFRB Homeowners Association should honor the friendship speaker based on a local legislation passed in 1995. So, siguro na si Karin sila. So, tinatanggal nila. Siguro, I have replaced that announcement in all the five entrances of PF Resort four times today. And so, this last time, nakita na sila ang nag-remove through the CCTV. And then, I was building a impounding or shelter facility for stray dogs and cats in the subdivision. They didn't allow me to do so. And then, recently they fenced and blocked the access to my composting facility at the river easement along the road to the resort. That is meant I got when I removed the ISF about 7 years ago with the DPWH. We relocated them and gave them financial assistance. So I was able to build my composting, but they are fencing it. And they do not want me to build a sidewalk in front of the composting facility. They stop the entry of the levees. Bus to bring the ready mix to the sidewalk. And at the same time, they park their big truck and LG vehicle in my sidewalk so that I can upgrade my sidewalk of the proposed facility. And then they prohibited me from planting trees in my in the easement area of that proposed. And the last but not the least, when a homeowner association invited me to their fiesta celebration, and they put a tarpaulin to welcome me, they removed it, and they said it's against the rules. So I have already consulted my lawyers and instructed them to study the appropriate cases and options in addition to the complaint. So that's for you. I don't want people to remember me as a senator who just came quiet. I want to be remembered as a someone who will fight for what is right and what is good for everyone.